Este es el año que vamos a vender nuestra casa. Ya no tenemos más espacio. I'm finally ready to buy a house, I think. I mean, I've been saving for quite a while now. So I think this is the year, you know. Rates are super low. I've been saving enough for down payment. I'm getting a little bit of help from family called gift funds or something like that. Either way, I'm ready to go. Let's do this. Y pusimos la casa en el mercado y ya está lista para vender. Y bueno, gastamos bastante tiempo para preparar la casa para vender, pero nos da miedo y es emocionado porque vivimos allá mucho tiempo. Well, I guess I'm pre-approved now. I mean, I had to give a lot of information to the lender. They ran my credit. You know, I gave them my tax returns, bank statements, pay stubs, all of that. You know, quite a process. It really is, you know, to get pre-approved, but I guess it all makes sense. You know, they're giving us a lot of money, so I'm ready to go. We're gonna go start shopping for homes this weekend. I'm pretty stoked. Hay muchísima gente pidiendo para ver la casa. Qué buena noticia. So we went and looked at houses this weekend. It's pretty fun. Found one that I really, really like. I'm definitely gonna put an offer on it. My realtor told me there's already offers on it. I don't care. I mean, I'm ready to compete. I really want this house. It has a great yard for me and my dog. It has a garage. I wouldn't have to wipe snow off my car in the morning anymore. I mean, can you imagine? This is gonna be amazing. Fingers crossed. Después de tres días en el mercado, más que 50 personas pasaron para ver la casa y ya tenemos más que 10 ofertas. Es increíble este mercado. Y bueno, después de revisar todo con nuestro realtor, ya elegimos una oferta bastante fuerte y parece que es alguien que está comprando casa por primera vez. Entonces eso es bueno. Me acuerdo de estar en esa posición y creo que les va a gustar la casa. Yes, I just got the news. They chose my offer. I can't believe it. This is amazing. Oh my God, I'm gonna go celebrate. Oh my God, I just got the inspection report. I thought this house was gonna be like perfect, but I don't know. I mean, look at this. It's a list of everything that is wrong with this house. I don't even know if I want it anymore. What do I do?
Y recibimos los pedidos de la inspección del comprador. No me parece justo. El inspector llamó atención a cositas. No sé, yo trabajé muy duro para esta casa de estar una buena casa, ¿no? Y la casa fue construida en los años 70. No sé qué quiere, una nueva casa o qué. Pero por Dios, no puedo hacer todo esto.
Bueno, después de acalmarme un poco, hablé con mi realtor. Y por suerte conoce a unos buenos contratores que nos puede ayudar, pero solo vamos a hacer las cosas más importantes que tienen que ver con salud y seguridad de la casa.
All right. So after sleeping on it, you know, I feel a little bit better about things. Fortunately, the seller is going to be addressing the most important things. You know, I still want this house. I mean, I love this. That garage is amazing, that backyard. Really glad I have my realtor because my emotions are all over the charts right now.
Bueno, terminamos con todas las cosas de la inspección que nos pidió el comprador y parece que el préstamo del comprador ya está aprobado. Entonces, estamos listos para mudarnos y queremos nuestro dinero ya.
So I just heard from my lender, they're doing one last verification of employment here in the week before closing. I thought they had already done that, but I guess they do it again now, especially during COVID.
You're looking at a new homeowner. Woohoo! Yes, I'm so excited. I can't believe it. Everything it took, I'm so happy, so grateful to my realtor, to my lender, everybody who made this possible.
I mean, this was a crazy process. I'm not gonna lie, this is way harder than renting, but it's so worth it. My dog's gonna be happy. I'm gonna have a housewarming party this weekend. Actually, no, after COVID, I'm gonna have a housewarming party. You're all invited. I can't wait. Thank you, I love you all.
Ya está, ya cerró el contrato, tenemos nuestro dinero en el banco. El proceso fue medio cansativo, la verdad, pero nos alegro mucho que tuvimos a nuestro realtor para guiarnos, para promocionar la casa y para representarnos en el contrato, porque si no, no sabíamos qué hacer. Y bueno, nos alegra que ya está, ya podemos empezar a mudarnos a la próxima casa. A celebrar, ¡vamos!